Making news right now, a big name in politics has just arrived in Wisconsin. Chuck Todd from NBC's Meet the Press just got to Madison about half an hour ago. He will be headlining WisPolitik's 15th anniversary celebration at the Orpheum Theater tonight. NBC 15's Meredith Barrick is there with Chuck and joins us now live. Hi, Meredith.
Hi, Lee. I am here with Chuck Todd this evening, and he's here for a special reason. Chuck, you have a very special relationship with WisPolitik.com. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Well, sure. In my previous job before I came over to NBC News, I worked for a publication for a good 15 years for most of my first part of my political career. It's a political trade publication called The Hotline, part of National Journal in Washington, D.C., and we had started up partnerships with a whole bunch of state political news organizations. And one of the first ones we had a partnership with is WisPolitik and Jeff Mayer. So he asked me to come out, and it helps that I'm a Packer fan, so I love being in Wisconsin.
Wonderful. Now, has it been interesting to watch Wisconsin politics and the website evolve over these past 15 years?
Well, it has. I mean, you know, look, the Wisconsin political community has always been very tight-knit, very competitive, and, you know, pretty expansive here. You know, there's a large lobbying community, it's a full-time legislature, and that's where you know, and obviously with the very activist governorship of Scott Walker, it's only, I think, added to the what we already had been following the state nationally, because it's always a tight state as far as presidential politics. But clearly what's going on in the state too is fascinating, and it has national there's certainly some national impact.
Right. Well, I know you're looking forward to this evening of celebration. What can people who aren't going to be attending tonight, mm-hmm. what will they be missing out on?
Well, it's sort of trying to explain the craziness that is this presidential cycle a little bit. There is a method to this madness. We're going through one of these periods in American politics where the country's frustrated, the country's upset. And if you think everybody's going to revert to sort of normal patterns, don't assume that. It didn't happen 40 years ago, and it may not happen now.
Absolutely. Well, thank you very much, Chuck. And you can catch Chuck Todd on Sunday mornings on Meet the Press on NBC 15. Reporting live at the Orpheum Theater, I'm Meredith Barrick, NBC 15 News.